Clipchamp, I believe the price is fine, but I'm not sure. Okay, Robert 1, I actually got a hold of somebody. He said that her daughter is pregnant, lives in Auburn, but she spoke to him, said that her son had taken her phone and called, that the daughter's fine, no one suspected of any kind of fear or an Auburn.
question 01, I can greet you, please.
He said they were on the north side of the house, so.
Oh.
I don't know if I want to walk around it too much and be thinking of people that knock on the door first.
I know it.
I've taken them myself before, that's why I'm wondering.
Yeah.
And whose car in particular seems to work well. So, did you hear voices or anything outside?
Yeah.
Male voices? The male voices, female voices?
Yeah, I heard a male voice when the air gun happened.
Did you tell what he was saying?
He said, yeah, May.
It was right outside here?
Yeah.
Okay. And was this tonight, or?
Yeah. Well, it started on Tuesday.
He was hearing, how often do you hear the voices? I mean, voices outside.
No, just this one time.
Oh, that's right.
I've been trying to see them.
Okay, do you have any idea who, what, is there somebody that might want to do this to you? You know what I mean?
Yeah. What's it?
You can put the lights on or off.
Oh, that's fine.
Okay. So who do you think might be doing this? Have you had an issue with somebody or?
Yeah, people have been stalking me.
People that don't know?
Unfortunately, they're
people I don't know.
I know how that sounds.
Well, don't worry about that.
That's why I wasn't calling until now.
Don't worry about how it sounds. I'm just going to be honest. How do you know? Tell me a little bit about that. Do people talk to you? Do you see them? Or do you find evidence of it? Or how do you know that?
Yes, I have one
back case in
County Metro.
Okay,
back case number.
Where someone I did not know sat in front of me and spit at my feet and stared at me.
You reported that to the Metro?
Yes.
Okay, what, any other things specifically? We can come out here now. Do you want the fire department to come take a look at you for the breathing? You seem to be breathing up a little bit better now. You don't need the fire department? That's all breathing. So do you want us to walk around outside of the house then?
Yeah, I can show you the vents that they should do.
So is this where this bathroom is that we were just standing in?
Right.
Well, that would be good.
Okay.
All right.
And another one is for the furnace.
Okay.
The furnace is just going up the room, right?
Yeah. Here that that's water on this here. This is dry, so I think you've got condensation on there. And it doesn't have any odors. I think it's water. You want us to walk, make sure there's nobody hanging around your house?
No, there's nobody
back. Okay. How long are your parents been gone, Lawrence? Go by Lawrence or Larry? How long are your parents going to be gone, Larry?
I'm not sure.
Okay. Where'd they go?
This is code.
Washington code?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So what would you like us to do for you today? Do you want us to write a report?
Yes.
Let me ask you this. I'm confused. Do you have any friends in the area that you can, you know, I mean, it can be tough sometimes, especially if you got some anxiety, to be all by yourself in a big house.
I know. No, I haven't been able to call them.
But are there friends I can call? If I go over and hang out with them, you know?
I can try.
I'm just concerned about you, Larry, because you seem kind of nervous still, you know, and that's, you know, we all need to hang out with friends sometimes.
All right, okay.
Okay. Try to give them a call while we're here, or you want to wait?
Yes.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll get you a case number here. Case number, Larry, and I'll document, you know, what you were hearing and what you were smelling. I don't smell it right now. Did you smell it downstairs when we were there?
A little bit. Maybe cough a little bit.
Okay. Did
you? Yeah, I just felt it right now.
Well, no, don't worry about it, Larry.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. So, you don't need any medical attention. I can call it for you at this point. But I am concerned about.
Right, let me call.
Yeah. You know, with asthma, make sure you keep an inhaler on hand.
Yeah.
In case, you know, because I don't know how that goes.
And asthma can feed into anxiety, and so when I felt like my asthma and my anxiety were both going.
I think a lot of this is because of the control.
Yeah.
So that's why, you know, I think if you come up with somebody that you want to go hang out with for a while, then, you know, I think it'd be better for you, but that's just my suggestion. Okay? Well, yeah. Hi.